lines in 3, 2, 1, go!
Here we go with our first finals match. Once again, we have the four-seeded team now wearing the red bumpers. Over on the other side in the blue bumpers, we have the second-seeded team. We've got 15 to 15 all. Looks like a successful hatch panel place on the blue side. On the red side, not quite there yet. 20 to 15 now in favor of the Blue Alliance as we come out of the sandstorm. We're going to see all kinds of scoring and defense. This is going to be an intense set of matches. 23 all now with 2 minutes left to go in the match. 74-94 trying to play a little bit of defense. We've got Kryptonite looking to place a hatch panel over on their cargo ship. 28 to 25 now in favor of the Blue Alliance. They've got cargo and hatch panels on their cargo ship. The Red Alliance has got one hatch panel on the cargo ship, but they've also got a hatch panel over on their robot. That's why we've got a tie score. About 90 seconds, all kinds of robot action over on this side of the field. Texas Torque able to get some cargo into their cargo ship. 34 all, coming up on 80 seconds left. Intense match, 58-92. Despite some defense from the Circuit Berserkers finding a way to get in cargo, they've now got a six-point lead for the Blue Alliance as we come up on 70 seconds left. 7-0, three robots over here, 38-34, playing defense on Cybershock, preventing them from getting cargo into the cargo ship. It's now a 9-point lead for the Blue Alliance. 1 minute left, 74-94, trying to hold off any more scoring for the Blue Alliance. 50 seconds left, 5-0. We've got Texas Torque attempting to get a hatch panel onto their cargo ship so they can score more into the cargo ship. Still a 9-point lead. We have been stagnant at 43-34 for a few seconds now. Coming up on 30 seconds left in this match, it's now still an 8-point lead, 45-37. That's 30 seconds. That's 30 seconds. And over on the blue side, we've got Energy Heroes looking to get up to the third level. And they're up there. Looks like Kryptonite's on the second level. Meanwhile, we've got three robots over here on the lower half level for the Red Alliance. We'll tally up scores and get official results in a moment. Here come those official results. That first final.